Osteoporosis has been called a childhood disease with old age consequences because building healthy bones in your youth helps prevent osteoporosis and fractures later in life. The best time to invest in bone health is during childhood and adolescence. So learn what you can do now to avoid missing this window of opportunity.